Hello YouTube, I'm making a video today on how to work with fleece. Just regular fleece. Now, working with fleece, a lot of people have trouble with it because it's very stretchy. And they really don't know how to work with it because of that. I found some simple methods. Today I'm making my foot pads, my foot paws, or dragon feet. All right, I've already started some, so without further ado. Gun. And start applying glue. And then just kind of stretch the fleece over the toe and smooth it out till the glue holds. Thought I had everything. Be right back, and gotta get more glue sticks. Whoops. Camera fail. Why is my tripod being unstable? There we go. Set that back over here a little bit. Alright. New glue stick. Repeat process. Smooth it out. Some people like to sew their fleece, but for certain applications, yeah, that's fine. But for this, I like to glue it. Before I start cutting. you have a glob of glue that's solidified and you got a it's a glue bubble, just use the hot tip of the glue gun and just melt it away. Claws? Hobby Lobby. Bear claws. For making bear claw necklaces. Found it easier just to buy them than to make them. It's faster that way. And there's the first toe. Scissors are getting dull. Much better. Okay. Now don't worry about overlap. You can always trim it off. Don't worry about how it looks on the bottom there. That's not going to be seen very much anyway. Well, anyway, I've been at this for 29 minutes, 50 seconds. So, end of first video.